that would come in, they would vote comes back in. No, I don't.
He hasn't replied yet. Garland wanted to know how to do it. Told her what went down. I said, I didn't know what was happening.
I'm going to go bring him in.
Okay, go get him. I got your stuff.
Being an ass.
His bottom of his feet are so soaked they won't even dry.
You can't tell.
Well, he drooled all over them.
That's drool.
So he's gonna have funky looking.
You know what? If they're looking at his feet, they're looking at the wrong part of the dog.
But look, it's gonna show in his picture.
Well, I don't think so.
You can always Photoshop it out later.
Down better, huh? The hair.
It looks good. Maybe dry by the time he gets in here. Don't you do that.
It's okay. It's a long road, man. There's going to be many more. But at least I can't.
At least you now know you can do it. You've been harder on him than you deserve.
Because everybody has knocked him down. Everybody that I've ever shown
to other people.
They knocked him down.
My instructor, Pat doesn't say two words.
I've had him at judges. They don't look at him.
Honey.
You know, when there's only three out of three, and he's three.
Her dogs. You know that. So you don't take that.
No, but I mean, it's just automatic.
I didn't say that. Beth didn't say that.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Video taping here. My big fat head just went through our camera.
Let it out.
Yeah. Thank you.